farming with her grandmother, planting and harvesting organic jasmine's rice. The 22-year-old's Khmer traditional dancing once won her an award on televised competition. Cambodia!